The power is back on this morning for several homes in Austintown. New numbers from First Energy show a couple of customers could still be affected at this hour. Police tell us overnight a transformer failed and electricity went out for hundreds of homes near Raccoon Road down to Kirk and Turner. The outage was not weather related.